Hey guys, I only got 35 seconds, so we'll have to do this video really fast. Okay, so this is gonna be a short video because on my thing only says 35 seconds. So here we go. So I have my fizzy thing in the freezer. Put it in there for like 2 hours or one. And if you want to know how to make homemade bubbles, just leave down.